This is so I can program it or map it.
Okay.
So I'm going to have you place this around your neck. Alright, so I'm going to place this on. And it's not, you won't hear anything right now. I'm just wrapping it up.
We should switch seats with Daddy. That's actually a good angle.
Yeah. Depends on how much memory you have.
I can't hardly feel it. I can feel this more than this.
Okay.
I'm gonna fall off.
She's a little paranoid.
Okay. So now I'm gonna run a test, and it's just gonna take some measurements, and it's gonna help us to get to a starting point to program.
Okay.
You will probably hear some sound.
Okay.
Some of it might get a little loud, but it should. You might hear some things. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
I feel something more than I hear it.
Okay. All right. You might feel it.
Like a rhythm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like that.
Your nerve is working fine.
You're going to hear some sounds, and I want them to be comfortable, okay? Here's a scale to kind of help you.
Oh, I hear something. Okay.
Okay.
It made me jump. Okay. That's too loud.
Okay.
I hear it, but it's still making me a little bit dizzy. But I don't know if it's because I feel it.
Uh-huh. When you say dizzy, what do you mean?
Maybe 7.
Okay. When you say you're feeling dizzy,
I just feel weird.
Okay. Okay. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and turn it on.
Okay.
Okay. So... All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Okay. I could barely hear her.
Okay.
It sounds like a mic.
Okay, sure.
Yeah. But I am hearing something.
Good.
Can you hear me talking?
It's weird.
It is weird right now. It's normal.
It's what?
That's normal.
What about?
Normal.
Oh, normal. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It does sound like beeps almost.
Sure.
Like at the same time.
Yeah. And just to remind you, you're hearing very differently right now than you ever have before. So before, this sound would come into our ears and you were picking up an acoustic signal. Now you're hearing these electrical impulses, basically. And so you're getting electrical stimulation. And so it's very different, and it takes time for your brain to learn how to make sense of that information.
Okay,
so right now, we're all gonna sound really weird.
Yeah.
And that's very normal.
Yeah, it helps that I'm lip reading.
Yeah, sure.
But I don't think I would understand you if I looked away.
No, probably not.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't expect that.
Yeah.
So.
How is my voice sound now? Or are you just lip reading me?
Both.
Cover your mouth.
Does it sound, can you tell the difference?
You know, I'm just here.
Yeah. I wouldn't expect you to understand Jim's voice or understand what he was saying when he covered his lips right now. We just turned it on.
It's working though.
Yeah.
But it's almost easier to lip read now than I did before with my hearing aid at the end.
Yeah.
Because at the end, everything was so muffled.
Yeah.
It's a little easier now.
Yeah. You're picking up sounds better than you were through the hearing aid, for sure. It's just now your brain has to learn how to make sense of that information.
Okay.
So you're hearing sounds at a much easier level than you were with through the hearing aids. We couldn't get you enough sound anymore through the hearing aid, basically.
I feel like a robot right now.
Yeah.
You know that?
Yeah.
I'm hearing.
Yeah.
It sound like that.
Yeah.
Normal.
Yeah.
When you guys go home, she's going to hear things that you and I take for granted every day. Like she mentioned the water, but even things like the microwave beeping, clocks. So if she's going, what is that? What is that? Point that out to her because she probably never knew that may sound or hasn't known that for a long time. The toilet flushing, you might jump when the toilet flushes. Be aware, it's really loud when the toilet flushes. Okay? Things like that. Simple things that we don't think about, she probably hasn't heard.
This swivels.
Okay.
So you just swivel it up.
Yeah,
to get it out of the way.
It's exciting. Yeah, it's like a move.
Okay.
But they were, it's already been on and looked like she was here and stuff. And great. Doing good. Said it.
No, I don't
just
know
like
what
you
I'm
said, it's not mechanical.
Yeah. You'll find it. Just kind of.
It'll find itself.
Yeah.
I heard like music or something. Okay.
Okay.
Now I'm hearing something. Okay.
Yeah. Your ears just trying to get used to these sounds. So you're going to hear lots of different things right now.
When we first turned it on,
yeah.
It seemed almost so loud that it startled me. But now it seems so quiet.
Sounds.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what we tell people? It's like when you open the curtains in the morning, that first sunlight is very bright. But then your eyes adjust, your ears kind of do the same thing.
That's true.
Yep.
That's kind of what it's like.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now that it's kind of calming down, I'm going to have you crinkle your bag again. Are you hearing some near the bag?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I think my memory is, I know what it shut down like.
Yeah. You're going to learn how to hear the sounds again. So.
But is it loud when she does that?
No. It's pretty loud.
Can you hear yourself talking? Can you hear yourself talking?
A little bit. I hear you more than I hear myself.
Okay.
So. Okay.